After putting in some formidable performance in last year's African Nations Championship in South Africa, Kasaga caught the eye of many football scouts. He, however, only made a loan move from Kirayang to fellow Uganda Premier League side Kampala Capital City Authority Football Club. A few days ago, a cross-section of local media reported that the well-built defender had made another loan move, this time to Lebanon. Lebanese Premier League side Al Safa was widely quoted by most media. Jimmy Lukwago is the founder and director of Kirayang, the club that owns Kasaga. He confirmed that Kasaga has moved to Lebanon, where he will be earning $5,000 a month for his efforts.
He's going to get good salary. He'll be earning, say, $5,000 per month. That's enough for him and perform well.
However, a snap search by NTV Weekend Sport reveals that Salam Zakata plays in Lebanon's second tier and are their champions. Lebanese club shall also not feature in the 2015 Asian Football Confederation's Champions League, having not fulfilled participation criteria. None of the Lebanese clubs met the licensing requirements for 2015. This has got tongues wagging, with many wondering why a player of immense potential would be left to dry in Lebanon. Lukwago, however, believes that Lebanon is not a bad move for Kasaga, adding that a move to Italy could materialize if Kasaga finds his feet in Lebanon.
Okay, we are trying. We have Empoli and other teams around Asian area. So we hope we shall send more, especially to Empoli, because most of the guys from Empoli, the coaches, they saw the video. And instead of taking him direct to Empoli, they had to pass him through that team of Lebanon, which is going to play Asian Cup.
Alfred Odong, NTV Weekend Sport.